There's 800 teams, give or take, that play high school football in the state of Ohio. Which means roughly 400 games this weekend. And I bet there isn't a single one that features a Final Four versus an Elite Eight in week one. People are going to check this score. People want to know what happens in this game. And do you know why this game is so special? Because we're in it. Because the Sheridan Generals are in that game. You're not going out there being tested tonight because you've already taken the test. You've passed it for the last 8 months, have you not? Because if you pull it all together tonight, guys, I promise you, it will ring across the entire state of Ohio that Sheridan didn't go anywhere. Every single goal is still in front of you. You get a fresh start when the NBL starts next week, but you better be ready. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Better have a great week of practice.